Xactware has been working hard to develop some important new features and refinements for Xactimate Mobile. This includes making it much easier to find the items you use most often. Now, when you begin to search, the items you commonly use appear for the loss type you are estimating. If no loss type has been specified, you will see a general list of the most common items you use. Now, you can also search using voice commands. Tap the microphone by the search bar to enter voice search mode. Press and hold the microphone icon while speaking.
Granite countertop.
When you want to search again, press and hold, then speak. This builds on previously released tools for searching contents with updated filters and images in the details screen. Once you find the item you need, you can view pricing from vendors such as Amazon and eBay. In the new release, a no results search offers a related miscellaneous item. This allows you to quickly move to the next step when you need to enter a unique estimate item. The item info has been updated with some additional helpful information for estimators. Quantity is now visible, and you can also now view price breakdown data under Remove or Replace Prices. A new item detail view allows you to use additional item properties, such as roof waste or select auto calculate. Some key refinements have also been made to Xactimate Mobile Sketch. You can now use a roof sketch to quickly generate exterior walls and use the flyout toolbar to add and edit sketch annotations in the annotations view. Some new changes make it easier to find the information you need to build and estimate. For example, if a price list has not been attached to an estimate, Xactimate Mobile will automatically download a price list based on your device's location. Another example is the information required before you can complete an estimate. This information is now combined in a single view. This gives you the flexibility to enter information as you walk through the estimate or choose to enter it from a single screen. Finally, an update to coverages allows you to now use sublimits and reserves. You can even use a sublimit for a specific item. These are just a few of the recent improvements to Xactimate Mobile. As always, your feedback is important to us, and we invite you to continue to send on your thoughts and suggestions for further improvement.